conventional weapons, but they certainly hit home in parts of Tel Aviv. So that nobody's ruling that out at all. People thought Israeli officials said Saddam Hussein had a bad day when he was hit by the U.S., and now he's given Israeli residents a horrible warning to think about.
Richard Roth in Tel Aviv, thank you. Patrick, our coverage of the war in the Gulf will continue with a live report from the Pentagon in just a moment.